Hey, that's pretty good.
Pretty amazing flop. Probably still has jacks, but still has ace and nines as well. We definitely don't want him to fold any ace-x. That would be disastrous. I think I like a check. I'm keeping a lot of his bluffs though on like fucking king-queens and stuff like that, you know. Once he doesn't bet, I think we have a pretty comfortable shove.
I'm never scared.
Nice hand, my friend, nice hand. Okay.